Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Picking up right where we left off, which we gave the Yeti Man his cheese, and now we have a bunch of superb soup. And now we allegedly have the next location of the key, and maybe it will be the key this time. It's up on the second floor, so it should be a little bit more challenging to get to. We got this guy to worry about. This thing looks exactly like the boss from, what is it? Metroid Prime in the Fundrana Drifts. So where's the opening for this guy? Oh, there is no opening. So this guy will always be an obstacle. Oh wait, nope. Never mind. I can just get up here. There you go. Now if I'm quick enough, got him. Awesome. And then I got the triple there. Actually, I don't even need any more rupees since I've already got the max 1,000 for my wallet. I need to find something to spend it on. I guess we can start by opening up this. Oh, we got some cannons. Interesting. Yeah, but those boxes are in the way. So the cannon won't even work. And I need a key so I can get through this door so I can even drop those boxes. Guess we'll just keep going. It is like the same energy as the big iron sword. It just one-shots everything. The only places in which it's bad is the places where you need to be agile. Alright, let's see what we get here. Alright, we got the small key that we needed. Alright, now that we have our key... I wonder what the point of the hookshot is there. There we go. Now I know the point of that one, so we can get up here whenever we want. Oh, it can throw spears. It's kind of cheating. Nope, we missed. Well, that's not what I was aiming for. Oops, all right, that bad. Works. Then I can get over to this one. Let's see what we get.
Maybe hopefully it's... the key.
Whoa. Piece of heart.
That's better. Good too. Sorry, I'm late to the show. I was busy dinking around on my computer.
It's crazy that Link can pull up the chain and ball after it falls down all
the
that way.
The chain and ball?
Yeah, the chain and ball.
The chain and ball. The ball and chain. What are you doing?
Resetting its angle. Actually, I kind of do need to jump down. So that way I can get it swinging from that angle. Go. And I get that swinging. It's convenient that all the chandeliers are built out of metal instead of other fragile things.
Oh,
yeah, no, that was always gonna happen, unfortunately.
So, what, are you supposed to use your hookshot to yeet him first?
I guess I could just shoot him in the face a couple times. Oh, no, he's strong to that. So I need to either hit him with the Master Sword or with the Ball and Chain. but he's at a bad angle, so I can maybe get there. Oh man, he
can... Whoa, that was close though.
He can catch rolls, apparently. He can roll catch. Just gotta watch out for those enemies. Alright, this will be nice and easy. Yeah, you don't want to lock on.
Ooh.
I hear something. What's up? Another Poe to add to the collection. Alright, and now we're up here. And I can push this down.
Wee plop.
Alright, so I can't get in there unless I open up this, I reckon. So now we have an upgrade to the puzzle that we solved last time.
And we have this convenient ball and chain to break ice.
Alright, so what I can do here...
And then you just...
Let me think about it. 1, 2. Okay, I know where I can go from here.
I love how reflective it is.
I know.
It's pretty.
Maybe I am solving this wrong.
No.
It is. Alright. So, this is actually easier than I thought. I need to get a third one up there as well. Now, how am I gonna get that there? Now, the thing that makes this a little bit harder than the first time is that now that I have more blocks to work with, the blocks themselves can serve as stopping points for solving the puzzle. Which is why...
What if you now move that one back around town?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you don't even need to move that yet. Just move. You only need two.
Yeah, I need this
so
out of the way.
So move that one back around. No, not that one. That one. Yep.
Yep. Yeah, so now that that's stuck in place.
Yeah.
Yep. I see what you mean now.
Yay, I solved one! It took me a minute, though, because I just had to start thinking, like... Okay. So, yes, it's possible to stack the blocks. What else is it possible to do? Oh, yeah, to leave a block in the middle of the ice. Yeah.
Unfortunately, you'd think that this would be moved because it's also on ice.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine.
We don't need to think about the hard parts. Okay, now we get to move on.
Yep.
Yay, I was helpful for once.
Very slippy.
Oh!
Oh, very, very fun puzzles, though. It just feels satisfying to solve now. I can throw my own.
All right. Oh.
They're so good at roll catching.
You're good. They like to penetrate you. Yeah. With their big ice staff, spears, pole arms, whatever they are. We can argue about weapon type all day.
Alright, so we're on the wrong side. We need to be on the right side.
On the wrong side of heaven. and the right side, righteous side. I don't remember how the lyrics go, to be honest. How does the one five-finger death punch song go? The one that's like, I'm on the wrong side of heaven and the righteous side of hell?
I don't know.
I think so. Your aim is impeccable.
I should have locked on, I know.
Na-na-na-na. Ooh. I wanna swing from the chandelier.
Oh, I didn't catch.
You did not swing from the chandelier. From the chandelier. You know what song I'm talking about?
Yeah, it's
the Sia song. It is cold as hell. They need some better insulation in this bad boy.
Well, it's missing a roof.
Oh. Why?
Well, I guess this is meant to be a courtyard. But yeah, it's falling apart.
They don't...
This is probably the final fortress where the Zora Queen made her last stand before she was executed by the invaders of Twilight.
I was gonna say these Yeti people don't take very good care of their house.
Right, this room is how we can get back upstairs.
Yahaha! Sorry, I was looking at your Korok.
Yeah.
Wait, so because you fell from the chandelier, you have to go all this way again?
Yeah, but now I know the quicker way back. Yeah, catching my rolls this time.
They see you rolling. They hate you.
Oh, I love the hookshot. It's so fun.
My brain always goes to song references. I don't know why. Boom.
Now let's see if I make it this time.
Gotta make it swang a little bit more. Okay, that's good. That's good. Wait, look at the. I think you're right. That's a Zora on the wall.
Yeah, it's the queen even.
Wow.
I'm assuming that's the King Zora before he passed.
Yep, this is telling a story, all right.
Oh, that's the city in the sky. That's what that is. It even has the dragon boss in there.
Weird. Is that from this game?
Yeah.
Okay, just verifying.
I wonder why this place has pictures of the city in the sky.
That's a good question. All right, now that we have the key, where are we going?
Why am I here?
Because you walked through the door.
Really?
Yeah.
Why does it take me here? This is a weird place to put me. Huh. There's a key?
Yeah, you just got a key from a chest.
Oh, I got a key from that chest, right?
What did you think you got, rubies?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
It's because I drew your attention away.
Yeah, it's because
I'm so distracting like that.
It's because this thing about the city in the sky.
Lucy in the sky with diamonds.
Have I drank one of my things already? I haven't. I can. Belly full of soup.
So does this boss, or does this dungeon have a boss?
Yeah.
Is it the Yeti? Is it the soup?
Is it the soup? The soup becomes sentient. The reek fish wants his revenge. He gets empowered by
know.
The mirror of Twilight.
I mean, a Yeti cooking. That's already far-fetched. Alright, now we need to go unlock the door. Now that we finally got the key.
Well, there's something in this room that was interesting.
And what's that? I guess we'll just run into the wall.
What? Well, first things first. I should probably lower this. And then I'm gonna push this.
Okay.
Right now I'm just letting my gamer brain take over. I'm just doing things. I don't know what the result will be, but we'll see what happens.
Okay.
Perfect throw.
Okay. 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 Okay.
Just walk.
Your ball's hanging out.
So I need to push those somehow.
Dang, I got ignored.
What, my ball's hanging out? What do you mean?
Yeah, your ball's hanging out.
Ball's hanging out.
Your ball is hanging out. Just one ball. Not multiple, just one.
Man, just vibing up in up in the air.
Getting cooled off. Okay, so we're back here.
This requires you to think about from multiple rooms, which makes this a good dungeon. Got him.
Okay, but do you have enough momentum? Oh, yes, you do. Barely.
Yeah, I know. Got
it. Holy guacamole, Batman.
It was the medium range catch. It wasn't the grab him by the hands catch.
Yep.
Oh, and this is there's the key. So I use the key here.
All right.
Whoa.
Those are monsters.
Oh. That's longer range than I thought.
Oh, they turn into like little choo-choos.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, that worked out just fine.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's still
got him with the return.
Doesn't even matter.
Oh! Okay. I think I know what's about to happen. If my gamer senses mean anything.
His gamer senses
are
tingling.
My gamer senses are tingling.
Did you already put a ball in there?
Yep, remember from earlier?
No.
I walked it all the way up, my balls were hanging out. Is what
oh yeah! But I literally commented on that. Nothing happened.
It shot a cannon through.
Oh. Is that what you wanted?
Yeah.
Oh, to put in that thingy.
Yeah, see? Senses. They tingled. I don't know what I'm throwing.
Casually solving issues.
Well, that was the wrong item.
You wasted a bombling. Little bombling, little bombling.
Oh, so now I can get up here easier in the future.
Super duper.
Yep. What is it called? Self-love or self-care? Self-care. That's what Zanny says when he's playing Dark Souls and he sends the elevator back. Because he knows he's going to die in the boss fight.
It is both self-love... What did you do that off the edge? It is both self-love and self-care. That's so funny.
That would have been painful.
That would have been pretty dang funny.
What the...
Where... Oh.
One of those things killed itself.
Bad survival instincts.
There used to be two of them up there, and then it fell off. You saw that, right?
No, but I'll see it when we replay. Alright, there you go.
You know what? I should probably use the items that I'm using instead of switching between, so.
Ooh.
Boom. There you go. All that, so I can. Just climb up this ladder.
Yep.
Went all across the dungeon. And the Yeti, the wife, was like, oh yeah, I'll put it nearby so I wouldn't forget. No, this ain't nearby. It's all across the whole house.
Well, it actually is pretty close. It's just there's a lot of hoopla in between. Cool. That one's just looking into the distance.
And I was like, please don't notice me. Please don't notice me. I surrender.
There's a cannonball there, by the way. You might need to use it later.
That's the one I shot.
I know!
There's nowhere to put it, so my gamer senses have untangled that
Why
cannonball.
Why did you do that? Oh, no.
Another mini-boss? That's kind of crazy.
It's a church.
Oh. This is more than just a mansion. This is like a fortress.
It's a chapel. Mm. You're destroying the chapel. This is blasphemous.
Oh, and get me through that. Oh.
Okay, there's
it's
another one.
Okay, mortal draw to the rescue. Oh, he didn't roll catch me that time. No!
Nice, putting your sword away. That's all.
I was trying to do another mortal draw.
That's what I would also do in battle, of course. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, that's the problem with the chain ball that leaves you vulnerable. Alright, take over. These chairs are huge.
Hell there. Oh my gosh. Oops. Oh. Well, that's that. I guess I can't see you through the chairs, huh?
Seems like it. What?
Okay. It went through the other way, but whatever.
It's probably because it was like a super wide chair.
I
was going at it vertically instead of horizontally. Or horizontally instead of vertically. Alright, is this the key?
We already had a key. Oh!
It's actually the key! Awesome! Phew, we finally found the key. That sure took a while, but that mirror shard is as good as ours. Yeah, you say that, Midna.
Why do you say that like that, Steven? It's almost like you know something's gonna happen! I hope the superb... Oh, yep, it does heal you more. I didn't notice that earlier.
Well, he said after a little while on the file, it's gonna turn into a gourmet soup. So I'm gonna go take advantage of that before I go into the bedroom.
No longer superb, now it's... Whoa, hello!
Oh, you're safe, huh? I drink husband's soups, feel much better, so I come find you. You found key, huh? Good, good. Bedroom right above us. I take you there.
Bumble, bumble, oh, bumble. So oh my gosh, she's so slow. Alright, we're role-playing now.
Yep, going on a pleasant walk. Man, even my walking speed is faster.
You know what would be funny is if she stopped if you, like, got behind her at all.
Bedroom right there. You go ahead. Don't worry for me, huh? Okay.
It'd be really annoying if we had to walk all this way up here with her.
Broken heart. Interesting symbolism.
I was wondering why they locked their bedroom like that.
Thank you. You come inside.
That's ominous.
This is a very fun dungeon. I just love the multi-room puzzles. And just, like, delivering the cannonball to its destination. Please, this way.
Seems sus.
Here, mirror. You look at it, huh? Oh, so pretty.
Uh-oh.
Pretty. Oh, so pretty. So precious.
My precious.
Pretty. Pretty mirror. Lovely.
Oh my gosh. Uh-oh.
Not take mirror!
How are we gonna explain to the Yeti guy that we killed his wife? So this is why you didn't say anything when I said, is it the Yeti?
I'm not gonna completely spoil everything.
She turned into a big egg.
Twilight Ice Mass BLIZZETA.
Okay. It sounds like Christmas music. It has a skirt now. So you just gotta keep whacking it until it dies? Oh.
Gotta use the ice reflections.
That is super cool.
And the music is just awesome. I probably should have done something.
There was a gap, yeah.
Oh, there was?
Yeah, you're supposed to look for the gap in the reflection, I think. Oh, it's behind you.
Goodness. Oh, we must have mail.
Milo, please be quiet. Okay, that I gotta go calm him down. While you wait. Milo, please be quiet.
Milo. No. Gotta make as many openings as I can. Alright, the openings are over here. Alright, this is so cool. I got a little bit of the advantage. The motif is playing. Oh, this song is so good. Alright, I got it. Oh man, it's a shame Sage is missing this, but that's why I'm putting it on video.
Man, I missed the end of the boss fight for the sake of an Amazon package. Well, at least we got a piece of mirror. It broke into, what, 3 parts?
Yeah, now we have 2 more parts to look for.
Okay.
Well, we have 2 mirror shards now. 2 more left, Link. Still, I feel bad about the way we treated that girl. To think the Mirror of Twilight has the power to change people like that. This world, all worlds, can be cruel. Let's hurry up and collect the rest of those pieces, Link. We have to, before more innocent creatures have to endure the suffering this poor girl did.
So, do we kill her? Dude, that Yeti's gonna be mad at us.
Let's go search for the 2 that remain.
We literally murdered his wife.
She's breathing.
Oh, shoot.
What wrong with me?
Sorry.
Very strange. You just dreaming, huh? Yeto, mirror you gave. Forget mirror, Yeto. No, look into eyes of Yeto. Big eyes.
Uh-oh.
Look into reflection of Yeto's eyes. There, true beauty. Who need mirror?
Oh.
My love.
There is some dimorphism. Aww. I bet that would heal you if you were on hero mode.
I think those would. I think those are the only hearts that you can get that in hero mode.
Aww, that is so cute.
Awesome. For the one and only time we'll have hearts in hero mode.
That is really sweet.
Love you. Oh, love you too.
Although, she looks like his tail. Like,
his tail is bigger than her.
I know, it's kind of weird.
I'll get you out of here. You're sure there's something else you need to do, right? There's nothing else you need to do, right? Yep, there's nothing else.
Well, that's sweet.
This dungeon is just so creative, and it's puzzles, it's enemies, it's story, it's characters, just in every way. It's just
it didn't seem
awesome
like a very
dungeon.
Hard boss fight, though.
No, well, that's just like, ever since Ocarina of Time, it's always been get dungeon item, beat boss with dungeon item.
Well,
and it makes it so that way the mini bosses are honestly more difficult because you need to think about which items you need to use to defeat it. We can figure out where we need to go next for the third mirror shard. And that will be over at Intelma's bar. Oh, such a fun dungeon.
Don't mind me popping bubble wrap.
Mr. Link, wait. We always run into him on this bridge.
Yeah.
Greetings, Mr. Link. I've come to deliver a letter. This letter is for you, Link. Two letters, in fact. All right,
What
bombs did they invent this time?
Boom, 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 boom. And he runs away in his underpants.
All right, let me guess. New items in the shop, and also you're telling me I need to go to the bar to do something.
Hook up with Telma.
Yeah.
Wait, we have two pieces of the mirror?
Well, yeah, because of the mirror at the Arbiter's Grounds. So that's one, because there was still one in there. Agatha had a dream last night. Butterfly surrounded Agatha and lifted her up to the sky. She waved to the people below in Castletown. She could see so many people. She could see so many people, some waving back, others staring wide-eyed. Agatha flew in a big circle above Hyrule Field, and the butterflies formed into a bed beneath her and said, "Let's play again." Soon they faded away and she woke up in her own bed. Ooh, Agatha wants so badly to fly in the sky.
She's a little weird.
From Wife of Yeddo, "I feel bad. You paid me a visit and I not much help. I feel better now. Husband and I sled lots now. Very much fun. Link, you join us at Snow Peak sometime?"
That was fast.
Yeah, so we can sled with them.
Aww.
And I've got 20 postals, so there's actually lots of stuff I can do. I can give some bugs to Agatha. I can do I can get the reward for the postals, and then I'll make my way towards Telma's bar and end the episode.
That weirdo is still there.
Yeah, you listening? I'm only going to give you this advice one more time. If you don't like bugs, then you're better off not hassling her. Okay, hassler.
That guy is so creepy. He just stares at her all day every day.
Yeah, said the hassler.
He's literally so creepy.
Oh, the bugs start populating the area as we give her them.
Oh yeah, if there's a boy and a girl.
Alright, have you brought a bug for Princess Agatha's ball? Yes. Oh, I'm actually not going to get any reward for this because my wallet's full. Oh boy, who's your friend? You're little dragonfly, aren't you, you little cutie? Little dragonfly, when you look at me with those great big eyes, Oh boy, thank you so much, I'm so happy. Oh yes, we have a pair. Don't those little bugs look happy? Allow me to share this happiness with you. Yeah.
Whoa, she's rich.
19
oh,
bugs.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, unfortunately, I get nothing from that because my wallet's full. Alright, next time I'm gonna turn in the postals. What's going on over here? Oh. Wow, the fortune in this place really are accurate. My fortune said that if I stand in front of a shop, a man wanting to date me would come to talk to me. That's what you're doing, right? Sorry, but you're not my type. Huh. So, she told a fortune saying to stand in front of my shop and talk about fortunes so that way she has street word of mouth advertising. Pretty sure I saw her walk around, but. Whatever. Alright. Yep. Stay strong, soldiers.
I am back once again.
Giovanni's house. Oh, it's locked. Interesting. Giovanni kind of lives in a interesting place. Kind of overgrown here.
Probably because he's made of gold right now.
Hey, what's up? You did it! I can move again! This is all thanks to you, right? Oh, I have to thank you. Will this do? All right, I get a... Oh. Right. Okay. Oh, I hear you can get this stuff in a cave on the eastern edge of the Gerudo Desert, too. But my body's still golden. Does this mean my soul is still not whole? That's strange. Maybe we need the souls of 60 ghosts. Can I ask another favor of you, doggy? Can you defeat more ghosts? Just 40 ghosts more? They must be tough finding those creepy crawlies, right? Take this lantern with you. You got a ghost lantern. This mysterious lantern will light up when there are ghosts nearby. Set it to wax or something. Doesn't need any oil. Thank you. Oh, that's actually really good. Oh. Say, you're the one who fixed my master up, right? I owe you. My name's Gengel. I'm the leader of the cats outside. Well, well, now that I can move, maybe I should go outside and breathe some fresh air. Awesome. Oh. I freed the cat. That's nice. We normally hold our meetings in the open space in front of Giovanni's house, but I don't see why. If Boss Gengel isn't coming anyway, we can't have the meeting in front of my house. I hear voices coming from Giovanni's room, but I wonder if there's something keeping him in there. Oh, hello, this is my first time in this town. I'm looking for someone named Luis. She's supposed to know this town well. Where's the bar? I know where the bar is. It's over here. Follow me. Oh, yeah. Oh. I was sighted, and so now everyone's freaking out. So I need to leave town, so that way people can stop freaking out. I don't like wolves, I guess.
You could just explain yourself, but that would be too convenient.
Yeah, I'm only the hero that's saving everything. Oh, I have the thing now, so I can do this puzzle.
Should you do this puzzle right now?
Yeah. Or...
Oh!
Of course I should do this puzzle right now. Oh, right. It wasn't there. It was here. Then I cross this. And then I transform back into a human. What? Why not? Can I siddle?
Oh my gosh, you could have done this the whole time.
Yep.
Well, oh my gosh. Well, we feel a little silly now. Link is strong.
I know.
Didn't need the spinner after all, although that would have been a good puzzle.
I know. Although it would have needed to be more obvious. I thought the spinner would have latched onto there. I feel like that would have been a nice additional feature to... I almost threw it all away.
You just walked right off the edge, huh?
Alright, I hope it's a stamp.
It would be really annoying if it was just rupees.
Oh, especially if it was just... Oh, no! My wallet's full, I don't need any more.
That work for 100 rupees we can't even get.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Time to get a Tobin's bar. Where are you going now?
I saw something.
This is not a game for someone with ADHD. All games are not games for you, Steve.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You get distracted really easily.
What? Oh, the crow scammed me.
Why don't they die?
What? Oh, bug! Give me the bug. Had a ladybug! Let's go! It's the other ladybug. Ow.
Little ladybug.
How do I break out? Ow. Okay, I see the puzzle now.
Wow. I don't know if the mic's picking up all this noise that your son is making.
Good old combat challenge.
Ooh. That was close. Korok?
Pretty much. Okay.
That was good. Really good, Steven.
Dark Link moment. There you go. Ooh, treasure chest.
I bet it'll be rupees again.
I really hope not.
That'd be funny. You should have... You're slow when you're...
I look like Dark Link in this.
Okay, let's get the chest. Oh, circuit bees. We can take that back to the ship for some money.
Yeah.
That is super funny.
I need a piece of a heart.
I bet those rupees would be really helpful if you weren't wallow as full, since we got 100 rupees 3 times. We got 300 rupees that we couldn't even use.
No.
What a waste.
Huge waste.
What are you supposed to do with your money?
Spend it somehow. I wonder if Ilya has her memory back. Oh wait, she's probably back at the town. Alright, what's next? Oh, I wonder if the sacred grove that Russell mentioned is near this mark. Going back to the sacred grove. That's cool. Would you care to hear about the sky beings again? No. Are you quite sure? I don't mind. Really? Did you see the sad state of Hyrule Castle? It's the urgent desire of this group of ours to restore peace to this kingdom as swiftly as possible. Link, please continue to lend us your strength. Link, huh? The Beast of Snowpeak hasn't appeared in Zora's domain since its last visit. In the end, the troubles of Hyrule and the events at Snowpeak were beyond even my imagination. Honestly, there's got to be someone who knows what really happened. Yeah. If only there was. And it wasn't me this whole time. So it looks like our next quest is to track down Russell to this and identify where the Sacred Grove is. For the mirror, for the Twilight Shard mirror. And so, we'll make our way there, we'll warp there, and that's where we'll see you in the next episode. So, in the meantime, if you want to catch it when that comes out, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Ring the notification bell if you want to see it immediately when it comes out. And we'll see you in the next one. Ciao!